1923 Chicago Bears season, Wikipedia article audio. The 1923 Chicago Bears season was their fourth regular season completed in the National Football League. The club posted a 9-2-1 record under head coach player George Halas, earning them a second place finish in the team standings, earning the third time in the last 4 years. As was normal for those days, the Bears played a few games on the road at the beginning of the season and then finished the season with a 9-game homestand. The Bears started very slow, losing 2 of their first 4 games and scoring only 6 points during those games. After losing 6-0 to eventual champion Canton Bulldogs in Week 4, the Bears went undefeated after that. Just like in 1922, the Sterneman brothers starred, scoring 5 touchdowns, 6 field goals, and 8 pats between the two of them. Johnny Bryan emerged as a scoring threat as well, running for 4 scores and passing for another. Most notably, in Week 6's game against the Orang Indians, George Halas set an NFL record with a 98-yard fumble return. Jack Tatum broke it with a 104-yard fumble return against the Green Bay Packers in 1972, and Aeneas Williams tied that feat with a 104-yard fumble return against the Redskins in 2000. Note, tie games were not officially counted in the standings until 1972.